Hello, my love. Back from some adventure, I bet.
Got something to say? Huh?
Chops and steaks fit for your own.
Fresh vegetables for sale? I offer remedies for ailments, both common and rare. Do let me know if I can be of service. Tonics, salves, poultices, and potions on my shelves. Browse to your heart's content.
Welcome, Bellathor's General Goods. Welcome indeed. Everything's for sale, my... Take a look. Do come back.
Hello, my love. Yes, my love?
Fools, run! picked a bad time to get lost.
I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan. Figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor embassy. That would be a bad idea. I'd be too likely to attract the wrong kind of attention. But they don't know you at all yet. The Thalmor ambassador, Elenwen, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwen's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwyn's little party. Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions? Don't worry about Malborn. He's not a dangerous character like you. But he hates the Thalmor at least as much as I do. He's a wood elf. The Thalmor wiped out his family back in Valenwood during one of their purges that we never hear about. Luckily, they don't know who he really is, or he wouldn't be serving drinks at the ambassador's parties. Let me handle that. You'll have a real invitation, don't worry. As long as you can act the part of a Thalmor toady, you'll get past the guards. That's when the fun starts. You'll have to slip away from the party without raising the alarm. Then you'll need to find Elenwyn's office and search her files. Malborn should be able to point you in the right direction. Sounds good. Be careful.
I was the newest companion until you came along. I guess that's okay. Just means I can show you the ropes. Farewell.
You betrayed us!
Position.
Stormcloak lover!
Lock the city gate.
Traitor!
You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his high king. Best she know now, Advar.
They're all hardened in.
Rogver, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city after he murdered High King Torig. By opening that gate for Ulfric, you betrayed the people of Solitude.
Oh. I deserve to speak!
There was no murder. Ulfric challenged Norik. He beat the High King in fair combat. Such is our way. Such is the ancient custom of Skyrim and all Nords.
Cut him down.
Huh?
Very well, Rogvir. Bow your head.
On this day, I go to Sovngarde.
I still can't believe he knew what he was doing when he opened that gate.
That's definitely going in my part of the Edda.
Ah, yes, it's...
Welcome to the Winking Skeever. Take a load off and enjoy the atmosphere.
I have no business with you. Leave me.
Need something? Really? You're who she picked? I hope she knows what she's doing. Here's the deal. I can smuggle some equipment into the embassy for you. Don't plan on bringing anything else in with you. The Thalmor takes security very seriously. Give me what you can't live without, and I'll make sure to get it into the embassy. The rest is up to you. Okay, I'll get this inside the embassy for you. I've gotta go. I'll find you at the party. Don't worry.